Welcome to the Investors Trading Academy Talking Glossary of Financial Terms and Events. Our word of the day is Fibonacci numbers. Fibonacci numbers are a mathematical sequence of numbers that are sometimes called the golden ratio. Many forex and commodity traders swear by the magic of these numbers and their accuracy in predicting price movement. In the 12th century, when Leonardo Fibonacci, an Italian mathematician, created his numerical sequence, there was no such thing as the financial markets, and these numbers were based on how rabbits multiplied. What is intriguing about the Fibonacci sequence is not the numbers in the series, but their ratios. The golden ratio, roughly 1.618, appears to be prevalent among us in nature. It is said that even the behavior of the financial markets conforms to this ratio. Pertaining to Forex, these numbers help analysts to determine specific changes in the trends of the market. The numbers in the sequence are 1, 1, 2, 3, 5, 8, 13, 21, 34, 55, 89, 144. All these numbers tend to lie near the lines of the market graphs. These lines are called Fibonacci lines. There are four major types of studies done on Fibonacci's work: fans, time zones, arcs, and retracements, with retracements being the most popular. A retracement in Forex is the likelihood that a specific financial asset's price will revert to a prior move or not. The number is evaluated based on whether it supports or rejects the various levels and numbers before it continues back to where it was intended. Analysts study retracements by drawing various trend lines between a variety of points on a graph. After choosing two points, they divide them by the difference in the distance by ratios that Fibonacci has determined are 23.6%, 38.2%, 50%, 61.8%, and 100%. Traders use these numbers and the analysis from them to determine where profits can be made in the market. Ultimately, utilizing Fibonacci lines is a key strategy to success in Forex.